That's the epitome of an upstage.
Honey, it's worth it to see that wad of gum on your nose and your chin. Yeah.
Yeah, it's all gone. Yummy.
Finally, RDA has to wear prosthetics.
So, let me just, I'll get this over so that Ricky can do his thing. So we're having our touches done, and he's still trying to talk to me. I'm not talking to him, because I was, you know, kind of pissed, so I'm not talking to him. So he gets up, he leaves, he comes back with a roll of duct tape. I've got the water in my hand, and Christopher proceeds to tape me into my makeup chair. They're not happy on set because they've already called and it would be on 5 minutes.